home on leave after 4 years of battle, units of Australian fighting men get a thundering welcome as they parade through the streets of Sydney. Veterans of fierce desert campaigns in North Africa and rugged fighters fresh from victories in New Guinea, these gallant men fought side by side with their American allies. Australia's General Sir Thomas Blamey takes the official salute as the nation pays tribute to its heroic sons.